to welcome in the next period. We find a CF, that is complementary function corresponding to repeated factors. For this we see the theorem, the general solution GS of the PDE AD plus BD dash plus C into Z is given by this e to the power minus C by A, F1 of EY minus BX plus X into F2 of EY minus BX plus and so on. For this we take the example D minus 2D dash plus 2 to the power 3 equal to 0. Here r equal to the power of this bracket is 3, r equal to 3, a equal to 1, b equal to minus 2, c equal to 2. Here is the solution of this equation given by this theorem. Then we see the second types of differential equation, irreducible differential equations. Let the irreducible non-homogeneous PDE with constant coefficients be given by this equation, and the solution is given by this z equal to summation from I equal to 1 to infinity AI e to the power AIX plus BIY, where the condition P of AI BI equal to 0. Take the example D square minus D dash into Z equal to 0. Here P of D dash is the polynomial, D square minus D dash is irreducible, therefore with the differential equation is irreducible. Therefore, we take the solution as z equal to a into the power x plus by. Now, here p of ab equal to 0. Therefore, from this we obtain a square minus b equal to 0. Therefore, b equal to a square. Here, the solution is given by this. Second equation. Now, in the symbolic form, we write this equation as d square plus d dash square minus n square into b equal to 0. This factor is irreducible. Therefore, the equation is irreducible and P of AB is given by A square plus B square minus N square equal to 0. Hence, B equal to this. Therefore, the solution B is given by this. Then, particular integral of e to the power x plus by is given by the formula. Here, D dash is replaced by AB, this A and B, where the condition is P of AB not equal to 0. This is the condition. Now take this example, solve d minus d dash minus 1 into d minus d dash minus 2 equal to e to the power 2x minus 1. Here a equal to 2 and b equal to minus 1. Therefore we replace d by 2 and d dash by minus 1. Therefore we obtain the particular integral like this, which is 1 by 2 e to the power 2x minus 1. Similarly for the second term, a equal to 1, b equal to minus 2. Hence we obtain the particular integral 1 by 3. E to the power x minus twice 1. Similarly for this equation, solve this and we obtain the particular integral like this. Therefore, solution is given by addition of CF plus PI. Then we see particular integral of B into e to the power x plus BY. It is given by the formula. This e to the power x plus BY is taken out of the operator, and on the right hand side we have B, and P of DD dash is replaced by P of D plus A D dash plus B. Now this rule is used when P of AB equal to 0. For this case we put V equal to 1 and we obtain this rule. Then we say how to find particular integral of sine of x plus by or cos of x plus by. For this, in the polynomial P of D dash we replace D square by minus A square, d dash square by minus b square, and d into d dash by minus ab, like this.